So if you go to concerts, you know the drill. You order your tickets, you have them sent, print them out, pick them up.
That's not always the case anymore. Mm-mm. New paperless tickets are causing some confusion for upcoming events here in town. Action News reporter Matt Belanger tells us why it could mean a wait at the door.
I remember.
Where there's live music.
Whoa, but think twice.
Chances are you'll find Griffin Conley, the Point Park University junior, loves concerts but doesn't like overpaying for tickets.
You know, it can rip off the person who really wants to go to the concert, a big fan, you know.
But a new policy designed to prevent the reselling of tickets and prices from soaring, being used for some events at Consol Energy Center, is also raising concerns.
Then the long lines are definitely going to be a problem.
Some concerts here are using a new paperless ticket process, and the rules require presenting both the credit card used to purchase the tickets and a corresponding photo ID to be admitted to the show. Also, all members of a group must arrive at the same time, and these paperless tickets will not be available at the will call windows. And if someone who is not going to the concert buys a ticket for someone else, instructions from Consol say that person should hand over his or her photo ID and credit card to the person going to the show. Melody sees a problem with that, writing on our Facebook page. Although I love my niece dearly, at 15, there is no way I would trust her with my ID and credit card. They would be lost. Consol's general manager says the paperless ticket rules are set by the artist or group performing, not Consol, telling Channel 4 Action News over the phone, if people don't show up with the right information, that's when things start to back up and you start to see problems at the gate. Tim Hassett says people should think ahead when buying tickets and make sure they have the requirements in hand when they arrive at the show. He also says more events will likely use paperless tickets in the future, saying, "We're aware of the issue with parents giving kids credit cards. That's one of the issues the artists and tours are trying to work through. If there is skepticism, people can call the box office in advance to try and work things out." I'm Matt Belanger, Channel 4 Action News. Mm-hmm.